I'm Dylan Mullins. I am the president of American Metal Roofing. Before Revolt, I had the wrong values for what I wanted for my life. I thought that money was going to drive my happiness and it was going to fix all my problems, and large revenue goals were going to be the answer to everything that I was doing. But as I dove deeper into who I was as a person, I've started to realize that I could have all the money in the world, and if I lack fulfillment, then none of it really, all of it's for nothing. My life before Revolt was a lot of work, not a lot of play, and after Revolt, it's been a lot more play and a lot less work. And I don't mean that to say that like I just completely neglect my business. I mean that I have found ways, systems, and processes to simplify my life within my business, to make sure that I can afford the opportunity to go out and enjoy my life rather than be stuck and married to my business, which I was prior. We 3X'd our company within 18 months of joining Revolt. We have stronger bonds. We have stronger core values. We align together. We're no longer a roofing company. We're a people company that happens to do roofing. Roofing is simply the vehicle. And once we took that perspective and Revolt helped us do that, the connections through Revolt have allowed us to, you know, expand our mind, expand our business, and basically take me away from the day-to-day operations so that I can no longer work in my business and start working on my business. Suppliers, I played all my employees, but I found myself in November of 2017 with about $60,000 in credit card debt. My girlfriend at the time cheated on me, and really everything just kind of came. My world was really in a dark place. The guy who shared the story about the failure, essentially, who took a business and essentially just drove the damn thing into the ground and then kept pushing the gas and drove it harder and harder and harder and racked up a bunch of debt and got out of it. That guy who had that lingering fear is no longer in existence. That guy overcame that and allowed myself to get out of that comfort zone. I don't want to say he's dead, but it's a past version of myself that I have definitely moved past. And a big thanks to Revolt, because, you know, I don't even want to like thank, when I talk about Revolt, I'm not talking about Hunter Blue, and Hunter says it all the time, like it's not the Hunter show, and it's really not. It's guys like Bob Hole, like Brandon Allen, guys like Ty Backer and Brian Ward, and I could list, you know, every single member because they've impacted me, and no one more than the other, but they've allowed me the opportunity to realize that my potential, my gifts are bigger than myself. And those gifts need to be shared with the world. And I've been able to empower my people through those gifts.